This is a big milestone. McMenamins is celebrating 20 years of distilling their own spirits. I feel like people still, there's probably a few people watching at home right now going, they distill their own spirits? Yeah, you're late to the party. It's been 20 years. We have Lee Hedgman, the McMenamins distiller, and we have Jeremy Mikeson, the beverage director of the pubs and breweries for McMenamins. So clearly you guys know what you're doing. And all this year, you guys have been celebrating the 20th anniversary. So each month there's different special cocktails?
Yes.
Yeah, different cocktails starting back in March. And yeah, we're running it through the end of the year. So a different spirit, different month. And we actually brought two for you to try today.
Yes.
Ready for it?
Of course, right. Absolutely.
We're gonna start whipping up our monkey punch, that which is using
so
our
fun
monkey puzzle.
Mm-hmm.
Which is whiskey. A hopped whiskey.
Yeah, so you guys have, there's whiskey, you've got gin, you've got
rum,
all
brandy,
kinds of things. Brandy. Oh yeah, they go all the way over here.
Yeah, all the way over here.
Like we could, if we just started listing everything, we probably wouldn't even make it through the end of the segment. We'd be like, oh, too late, we're done. So this is the monkey punch. What all goes in the monkey punch?
This is the monkey punch. So we got fresh squeezed lemon, a little bit of orange juice, some simple syrup, so sugar water.
Mm-hmm.
And then we use pomegranate liqueur.
Oh.
And then some of the monkey puzzle whiskey. And then we chop it all off with a little 7-Up.
Mm-hmm. That's such a pretty
We're
color.
We're gonna give it a quick stir, because we don't believe in those straws anymore.
Right?
So I'm gonna throw a lemon on it.
And there you go.
Oh my gosh.
And give it a whirl.
That is beautiful. I guess I should taste it before we move to the next one.
And we'll start making the next one.
That's really good. It's so fruity.
Isn't
it? Not too sweet. Definitely citrusy. Wow. Yeah.
Kind of
that's
fun.
Really good.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. The second cocktail we're making is with our herbal liqueur, and we're going to do a kind of a cosmic twist on a mojito. So we're gonna start with, we've already muddled some mint in here with some fresh lemon and some simple syrup.
I was gonna say, if we have to muddle the mint, that'll take a while.
We've added the herbal liqueur, so now we're actually gonna shake this one.
Yes.
We're gonna add it on here.
What is an herbal liqueur?
So it is actually a liqueur that is made, we distill it at Edgefield. It has mint, caraway, cinnamon, and it's flavored with birch syrup. So the birch syrup is what gives it its color.
It is really pretty.
It's delicious.
Okay.
All of that comes out.
While Jeremy is finishing up, because these are the August and September recipes, right? Which one is August?
The monkey punch was August.
I was gonna say, it tastes very summery.
So these are featured at all of our locations throughout the Northwest.
And we'll bring in Nate. While Jeremy finishes that one up, Nate, which one is sounding, so we got the monkey puzzle, or monkey punch, and what's this one called?
This is the mojito number 7.
Mojito number 7. Which one is sounding more your style, Nate?
They're both sounding my style.
Okay.
You should know that by now, Cass.
That's true. We were like, Nate, do you want to come taste wine? He's like, well, do you have a cocktail? We're like, fine, we have that too.
Yes.
We'll have Claudia do the wine. They look so beautiful.
Yeah.
And then we're going to add a little bit more mint here for you.
Whoa.
That was a fancy thing. Well, thank you guys so much. Cheers. Happy 20th
cheers
anniversary to McMenamins Distillery. And we'll cheers to you guys again tomorrow night. We've got the whole kickoff countdown to football show happening here at 6:30 to 7:30. So we will see you Friday. Have a good night.